Oh, David Crow on the guitar. Give it up for that swamp music now.